Today I'm going to introduce you to a repository we made on Dev Nation community GitHub account. This repository is basically to help you with various topics you want to learn in the future, or you want to go to the path if you want to do computer science basically. And so like the first, this is a course, computer science introduction to computer science. If you want to get a basic introduction what is computer science and what are you gonna learn in future if you take computer science as your career path, so you can go for this course. The certification in this course is paid. If you want to get the certificate to complete this course, you have to pay, but the lectures, the videos and the material for this course is free, so you can go for this. All the courses we have provided in this repository are free. Most of the courses you have to pay to get the certificate, but the material videos are for free. You can study for free in all the courses we have provided in this repository. And you know data structure and algorithm very well. You should know this if you want to go at development site, development path you want to take in computer science, then you know that data structure is very important subject for them. So this we have provided also a course in Coursera for data structure. It will give you basic introduction what all you can learn in data structure and algorithms. And Geeks for Geeks, you know, it's very important website for the students taking computer science. And also this topic wise you have given array, linked stack, queue. You should know all this. Some students prefer learning from online courses which we provided the video lectures in the courses. I prefer online courses. I prefer videos. I prefer YouTube to learn new topics. Some students prefer Geeks to Geeks site and various other sites. So video lectures for some students are boring. So we have provided both the links for Geeks for Geeks and for the online courses. And then if you go to programming languages, we have C, C++, Python, Java. We have provided courses for this and Coursera. Basically all the materials mostly for the courses in Coursera are free, but certification is not. You have to pay for the certificate, but learning is important, right? So you can go for this. And Geeks for Geeks also, C programming from Geeks for Geeks, excellent. All the topics are covered in Geeks for Geeks. You can go for that. So whatever you have to study on your own, even if you're in college or not, you have to do all of it on your own. So these are some of the links we have provided you, so you can get started with it. C++, Python. I've provided two courses from Coursera, University of Michigan. I've personally done these courses. So even if you don't know any language before Python, you don't know C, C++, Java, but you want to start with Python, this course is very good for you. I have already done this course. The instructor in this course is very good. You will start with basic of the programming, and then the second course in Python I have provided is the data structure in Python. It's very good course. You can go for it. These two courses are a part of a specialization. The specialization has 5 courses in it. These are the 5 courses. I provided a link of first two courses because that is the basic of Python. If you want to move forward, you can do the rest of the 3 courses. This is using Python to access web data and using databases with Python. I have done these 2 courses. So even in this 4th course, even if you don't know SQL, you can go for it because the instructor in this course actually first teaches you SQL, then teaches Python how to access database from Python. You can go. When I took this course, I didn't know SQL. Now I know. Same with web data. A web data course is like how to access your web data with Python. I think you can go for it. Or if you know SQL, then it's better, of course. So this is Python one. I want to tell you about this 5 courses in Coursera. These are very good for Python. And also C++ is a language you can do for geeks only. If you know C, then C++ becomes a little easy. So I can think, I can assure you, you can do C++, you can cover C++ from Geeks or Geeks site. Then we have C++, Java is very important language. For that also we have Geeks or Geeks is like, you should know that side if you are a computer science student. So we have Java, Geeks or Geeks, mathematics is basically used in machine language, I think so. Introduction to probability, we have this course. Mathematics is useful if you are in first or second year of your college, it's good. Introduction to probability, engineering, mathematical tutorials, I think all the maths topic, all the topics inside mathematics, you have to cover if you are a computer science student, must be provided in Geeks for Geeks. Yes, set theory, combinations, probability, graph theory, these are some topics if you want to learn. If you can't understand those college lectures, you can go for this website and study these topics from this website. Introduction to probability, this is also an EDX course, it must be free, yes you can enroll. And this is probability is an important topic in mathematics if you want to become an engineer. And operating system is an important operating system, database, computer networking, these are the subjects that interviewer asks about in interviews for the jobs in the future. If you giving an interview to get a job, whatever, these three subjects are very important, they ask you about it. So these subjects and automata also, yeah automata, we have given automata, computer networking, database, operating system, it's important, they ask you about it in the interview, so you should know this. Data structure very important, of course. So operating system, Geeks for Geeks again, and this is a course for database. Let's open this database, Coursera database system specialization. I think let's see skills you will gain. You can study about it, all the about the course in this. SQL database, of course, entity, relational database very important. About the specialization you have given, and you can also see the weeks it's gonna take to complete this course. For this, it's a specialization with 4 courses. Relational database very important. And you can go for all the rest 3 courses if you want to, if you're really interested in database. Yes, so computer networking, the Geeks for Geeks site, best for you. If you want to learn on your own, you can go for the site. All the topics are given. These topics will also be covered in the college if you are a college student. Or if you want to learn on your own, you can go for this Geeks for Geeks for computer networking. For database also we have Geeks for Geeks, operating system too we have Geeks for Geeks, automata, Geeks for Geeks, that is, you know, you should know about it. And object-oriented programming, for object-oriented programming, till now I know Java for object-oriented programming, so I have provided you the link for Java course. Best Duke University courses are pretty good. As well as University of Michigan, these two universities I like, the courses given by them are pretty good, you can learn a lot from them. So of course enroll for free, Java programming, you can go for this. You have given the information about this course, and we have also given you the pre-tested none, like if before taking the course if you want to know something, we have provided you the information. Basically none for all, for Python data structure of course you know, you should know the Python basics, so you should first take the programming for everybody, then you should take this Python data structure. So we have provided you that too, certification paid, and duration of the course, and school, the university which is providing you the course, and the effort you have to make per week, per hour you have to give. And most of the courses have deadline, you have to complete the course before the deadline, you should keep this in mind. Yes, so then we have compile design is something, I don't know if you interested in this, you can go for this also. Let's open this. Yep. All the topics again given in there, and update computer architecture, all about computer you want to know, computer design, architecture, social engineering, project management is also you should know about it for software engineer. If you going for development, you can then domain, we have domain specific subjects. I am personally a cyber security student, so this try hack me inside is pretty good, very good website. You can go for this. We have you can learn Linux, the basic commands of Linux, and how to basically work as a security student. We have various courses for this and practice you offensive pen testing, complete beginner this is web application security, basic Linux, I told you about this, network security, cyber defense. You can go for any of this, whatever you like, go for it, try hack me. Remember this for cyber, if you interested in cyber security. Then we have artificial intelligence, machine learning. This is a domain subject everyone is mad about these days. So you have a Python course. Well, you should know Python if you want to take this course. It is provided on EDX website. Let's go all this again. Let's see. Learn to use machine learning in Python introductory course. All of the courses and the material we provide is an introduction only. You want to go in depth, then you can go for it. But we have provided the links of only the basics. If you want to know about particular subject, particular language, then you can go for these links and you can take the courses or whatever we have given you. About this course, here it is. AI, if you want to go for it. What you will learn, also you should read about it before taking a course. You should know all this. Let me move forward. This is only introductory video, so I'm not giving you a lot of information. You can just go. I will provide this account link, this repository link, in the description of the video, as well as my LinkedIn account and also Bhumika Sharma. Bhumika Sharma has also contributed in this. Contributors Arishi Brunson and Bhumika Sharma. So I will provide the LinkedIn profile link of both of us in the description of the video, so you can contact us through LinkedIn if whatever you want to ask, if something, but or you can also suggest us more links of courses, a course you have done already done and you feel like it's very good course for introductory basis, a few courses or few links, websites you feel like you want to share, it's good. So be free to do that. Then gaming development, mobile development, we have cloud computing, we have blockchain, data science, web development, data science we have the course, and web development, these are the two courses again. University of Michigan, introduction to HTML, these two courses I have done personally, so I know about them. Let's open this. It's a 3-week course, I think. As far as I remember, introduction to CSS is also a good course. You can go, you should do this, and you have this specialization. I think I've done this too, web design specialization. It has 5 courses, course 4, course 5 courses, right? It's a good course. I think I've done introduction to HTML, I've provided you a link of this, and I've provided you introduction to a web design. I think this is the specialization. Yes, so introduction to CSS, interactivity with JavaScript, very good course. Advanced styling, you should know about this. Web design, this is the final course. After doing all the above 4 courses, you can go for this. This will I think let you make 2 or 3 projects. I started this course but I couldn't complete it because my deadline was gone. So that's why I'm telling you, be aware of the deadline of these courses. So I couldn't complete the 5th course, but you have to make projects in this course, so this is pretty good for practical use. Then we have Internet of Things. I couldn't find any course for Internet of Things or any website which is good for it. So this is basically some units, some PDF to introduce to this IoT. So if you know a good course or a good website to get introduced to Internet of Things, so please feel free to comment on this video. And I think that's it, web development. And also W3 schools, this website is pretty good. HTML, it also gives HTML, CSS. I've provided you a JavaScript tutorial. All the topics for JavaScript are there. It's pretty good, and it's good for HTML too. Yes, this is all the tags, mainly almost all the tags used in HTML are given. Each topic wise, you have also examples of coding. You can see this coding examples, and basically with courses you have only the video lectures, and then you have a final project to submit. But if you want to go deep in HTML and want to know all the tags about all the tags in HTML, this is a pretty good website. You should go for this. And for same with CSS. CSS also, it's given a CSS advanced. We have CSS advanced too, so this is pretty good. And JavaScript, I provided a link for. And SQL, I don't know. I have not gone through it, so you can check for SQL and Python too. Okay, so mobile development, gaming development, of course, these are all the courses. So I think that's it for the video. So anything you want to share, you want to comment about, go for it. Thank you everyone. This was Alshi Bansal from Dev Nation Community.